welcome back to Etika's channel. I'm Aryan, and I'll be your host for this video. Have you ever seen one of these on internet? Or ever wondered what to do with this paddle on Bianca? In this video, we're going to look at the basics of flow profiling with Bianca. What is flow profiling? Why should you do it? How to prepare your Bianca for it and calibrate your paddle? What are the variables that you can and cannot directly control using Bianca in a recipe? If you already know about some of these, feel free to skip to the desired part of the video. Let's start with what is flow profiling. When you turn the pump of your machine on by pulling the lever up, water starts to come out of the shower screen. If I play around with this paddle, I can control how much water is coming out. This water coming out is called water debit or input flow, and is in fact a variable that we can control. Once we put a portafilter under the shower screen, this flow of water hits the prepared puck, and if the grounds are fine enough, pressure will start to develop in the basket. If this input flow, which is measured in milliliters per second, is high, the pressure builds up sooner than if the input flow or water debit is lower. Flow profiling is about playing with this input flow or water debit while pulling a shot. Now, why should you do it? You could completely ignore this paddle and have it all the way to the right and dial in your shot. And it could taste good, and that's completely okay. However, having the ability to play with the flow, similar to being able to change the water temperature, allows us to pull a shot using a certain recipe. For instance, a low water debit at the beginning of the shot would soak the puck without pushing too hard on it. This results in the puck getting less resistant and allows us to bring out some more solubles later in the shot once we increase the water debit. We will talk about more recipes in later videos. On the vertical axis of this chart, you see milliliters per second. We saw that we can control the water debit of Bianca with the paddle. But how do we know which position is what water debit? For instance, what is the water debit when the paddle is set to 2 o'clock or when it's set to 11 o'clock? To get this, if you have a smart scale, for example the Akaya Lunar, you can use the SE Profiler app to measure the water debit and flow rate. Simply put the scale and a cup under your shower screen and turn on the pump. We see that for my machine, with the paddle at 2 o'clock, I get a flow rate of 6.5 milliliters per second. Give the app some time to give you a more accurate reading. And if I put it to 6 o'clock, I get a rate of 4 milliliters per second. If you don't have a smart scale, you can measure this manually by putting a cup and a scale under the shower screen and measuring the weight that comes out of the shower screen in 5 seconds. Dividing that weight by 5 will give you your milliliters per second. Depending on the recipe you normally use, you can calibrate the needle valve on Bianca to change the range of your water debit. For instance, mine is from 0 milliliters per second at 11 o'clock to 6.5 milliliters per second at 2 o'clock. In order to do this, simply unscrew the screw at the top of the paddle at 11 o'clock. Take the paddle off. Now you can freely rotate the needle more than what the paddle allowed you to. So you can set it so that it's completely closed at 11 o'clock, which will give you a certain max water debit. Or you could unscrew it and have a different starting or minimum water debit, which will give you a higher max water debit too. After you set the right minimum water debit, put the paddle back on and make sure it's at the leftmost position. Put your screw back on and tighten it. Measure your water debit with either methods we discussed earlier in the video to make sure everything is set. That's it for this video. Hope it was helpful, and if you have any questions, feel free to ask them in the comments below the like button, and we will discuss a flow profiling recipe for lightly roasted beans in the next video. So subscribe if you haven't already to catch that when it's out. Happy brewing!